California with an 11-4 win in game one of a three-game series. We knew they had a great offense. They proved it once again in Berkeley at Evans Diamond. Joe Castellano and Dean Stotts. And Dean, we witnessed in the first inning, first pitch of the bottom of the first, Tyrus Green delivered a home run.
Yeah, he thought he'd get a first pitch fastball, and he leaped on it. Followed by a double by Tanner Dotson next.
And then some strange play there as Ward dropped it in center. Flower, the base runner, ended up getting called out for passing the runner. Darren Baker had a pretty good game, drove in a run with a single. It was a four-run first inning, but Washington battled back in the fourth inning.
Yeah, Washington showed their character, made the game close, had a big rally going, had the tying run at home plate later in the game also. But Cal's just too physical with the bat. Hits from all nine guys in the order. Just amazing balance, the pressure they put on you.
Schiffer drove in a run with a sac fly. Braden Ward with an RBI single from the nine hole. And it was just a one-run game at that point. Cal on top, but the Bears really put this game away in the bottom of the fifth inning when they scored three more runs off Stevie Emanuel's.
Yeah, like I said, they have such balance left and right-handed, such power potential. No easy out in that total lineup.
Eden driving in two from the nine hole there for the Cal Bears. They racked up 14 base hits. Patino got the win. He is now 3-1. Knowles the loss. He is 2-4. Game two, 4 p.m. on Saturday. Joe Demers, one of the top pitchers in the Pac-12, threw a perfect game earlier this year on the mound for Washington.